Come in here.
What is it? Is it Mr. Parker?
Just come in here, please. Where did this come from?
I don't know.
You didn't buy it?
I didn't pay for the old stuff yet.
Well, it's got a microwave oven. You could cook pork chops in 3 minutes. You can cook dinner while you're in school.
No, this is not a stone. Don't touch it. It's a mistake.
Holy Christmas.
Close it. Don't eat it. It's all going back. It's not ours.
Look at that. Turkey. Chicken. Ham. Ice cream. We could live for a year on this.
No, we can't. Here, put all these things back. It's not ours. Where's Mr. Baker?
Mr. Parker.
Mr. Parker? Mr. Parker?
Crushed ice?
Don't crush ice. Don't crush anything. Leave it alone. Mr. Parker? Mr. Parker, are you in there?
I believe so.
That is stolen property in there. I will not cook on a stolen stove, and I will not eat stolen turkeys and stolen chickens.
I have receipts to take cash.
Yes, which was stolen from a casino.
They took my money, I took their money, and Sears Roebuck, that's our money. That is all circulating cash flow. That's how our economy operates.